what you mean, that's what was given you, but love meaning, when you gain strength, what happened? It's okay. Just speak. They are watching. There are some crippled old babies in hospitals watching. You say you receive strength. And then? Yes, what has that is very powerful. Yes, what has said that in their sasa.
When I gave strength, Jesus said, you can walk now.
Whoa.
This year man has heard the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Can you share with me what you heard?
Nani
alisema?
Who said?
Jesus. You heard the voice. What did he say?
Ulisikia kisemaje? You can walk now. Walk now so that we do what?
You want to call it what Edward? Ha ha! This young man has heard from the Lord. Look at the invalid legs. The plastics. The mattress.
Human.
Just walk with me the way Jesus commanded you. Just walk with me the way Jesus told you.
Walk.
You are walking. Yes, how old is he?
10 years.
What is that?
Lucky Chevio.
Amazing.
Yes, Shambasa.
You try to build these legs for him.
Now, can I look at the same view?
No, look at this. The metro goes there.
Few months, we now go up.
The metro.
Few months.
Make sure it is steady for broadcast. Let us bless Jesus with a loud clap of applause. Let us clap to Jesus.
kwenye godoro.
Plastic legs.
Na miguu ya plastiki.
Give some strength.
Kumpatia nguvu kiasi fulani.
Hallelujah.
Everybody receive your healing. We need some healing materials.
Tunahitaji kiti vya waheshimiwa tayari.
Which are well dressed.
Ambavyo vimesukwa vizuri.
Tonight is going to be very mighty. I am going to take the testimony very slowly. Even when we go off air, but I'll continue slowly and maximize on every testimony. Because we have recorded them when they were not yet healed. I need chairs with blue ribbons, please. Beautiful blue ribbons. Pastor Daniel, you can bring chairs up here. Come on. Come up and receive chairs on here.
Yo, hapa,
look at miracles everywhere, celebration. Bishop Mituda, what has happened? Bishop Mituda, where? Here, there, where?
Outside
connected.
Yes.
Very good. And then how about